Let us remember before God and commend to his sure keeping those who have died in World Wars I and II and in conflicts past and present.
They shall grow not old as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them.
We will remember them.
God grant to the living grace, to the departed rest, to the Church, the Queen and the Commonwealth, and all humankind, peace and concord, and to us and all his servants, life everlasting.